In our case, it comes to 0.114 cubic meters of sand and 55 kilograms of cement. So, to sum up, what is a material statement? It is a statement of materials required for different items of work. You need the help of certain standard book and you must be very specific regarding the specifications. Otherwise, you cannot calculate the material requirement for various items of work. Okay.